I love table tennis because there are so many different players all over the world playing different style of table tennis. I mean, shoppers, left and right handers, and they're changing their style all the time, and everybody's finally trying to achieve something big, and it's the adrenaline in the matches which can finally change your career, your life, and which is coming up in that moment. And yeah, it's finally the adrenaline in the crucial moments. Yeah, I'm working actually every day hard for table tennis mostly. I think that's what most of the people know about me. But when I actually have a few days off in life out of table tennis, I really like to enjoy totally. Eat a lot, look movies, take a swim, take amazing holidays. Really try to enjoy every moment I'm free, and yeah, to relax as good as I can. When I started to play, I had posters from Vladi and Valdi on my wall. They was really, yeah, big players, my heroes when I was a kid. It's of course a special thing for me to play with Vladi now and in one team. I mean, I'm inspired by other big athletes from other sports in that world, especially Djokovic or LeBron James or Messi, Ronaldo. I mean, actually I like most of the very, very successful athletes from different sports. After I won the bronze medal in singles in Olympics, a lot of more attention came up to me. Before, it was in Europe mostly everything about Timo, my good friend and teammate. But after that moment, yeah, there came a lot of interest to me. I mean, I also took over the first place in Europe, and yeah, finally, especially in Asia, where table tennis is a very big sport, people realize, okay, there's another strong player who is rising, coming up, and yeah, I can really feel that I'm well known now. I mean, she would like to play more often with me, but somehow we don't find the time to do it so often, because I'm really busy the whole day somehow, and the most of the time where we are playing together is in holidays, actually, because then I have a lot of time, and she likes to play a lot as well. It's fun, actually. It's not so hard. We never play like serious matches because she prefers to play the backhand, and so mostly I play in her backhand, and then she feels the ball very well, and then we have some good balls. Well, I actually felt always pressure in the sport, mostly coming from myself, because I was, yeah, very motivated to achieve more and more, and if I could not make my goals, I was very upset. But now the situation changed a lot, because a lot more people accept big results from me. My sponsors, the people who are supporting me, my coaches, finally the whole national team, and yeah, also my personal ambitions. But yeah, this is also a big point why I love the sport, to handle the pressure. It's finally a nice thing in a big competition. I'm Dimitrij Ovtcharov from Germany.